Hello, everybody. Thanks for tuning in again for another shoe haul picking video with me, Chris Shoe. Hello, everybody. Today's video will be a little different. So, these are all NES original Nintendo Entertainment System games that I've been cleaning and getting ready to go to my store. So, while I was here doing that, I decided to go ahead and make a video, show you guys a little bit behind the scenes, how I process this stuff, how it goes from a big pile of filthy mess in a storage building to display it in my store. So, start off here, show you this. This one came with tape and glue all over it. I've already moved some of it off. Start off like that. Still got glue mess all over it. What I use, normally I use clear alcohol, but this is what I have right now, and I don't think it will matter. Soap the little swab. You have to excuse me, my glasses broke and they're falling off, and I'm just gonna deal with it till I go get my other ones out of the van. All right, so I don't know if you can see. Just putting this where all the glue is, where I peeled the tape off. Soaking that in alcohol. I also have some citrus-based label remover that I like. I'm out of right now. But alcohol works pretty good. I'll let that sit. Just gonna soak that and just let it sit, because there's a ton of tape on it. Just sticky glue mess. And this will start breaking it down, and I'll come back and scrub it a little bit. Alright. So, on this stack here, I've already gone through with a alcohol swab and just laid a layer down on each side. I think I've already cleaned this one, so it's not going to be a good demonstration. Well, it's actually still pulling off some dirt. I might not have cleaned this one yet. It was sitting over there. I can't remember which stack it came out of. Alright, so, oh yeah, this one definitely was not cleaned yet. See how that's just coming off really filthy. It's pulling off some of the corrosion and mostly just dust and dirt and grime. And I get down in these corners, since I'm already in there, make it look nice. Get that filth out of there. I'll come hit these little hard to get spots, a little alcohol get in there. Alright, so now, take a dry one. I'm just going to go in there, but I'm not putting any pressure. Otherwise, you're just putting cotton all over it, which doesn't help conductivity. Alright, so I just pretty much dried it out a little bit, and then I'm going to set it to the side just for a minute. Let some of the alcohol evaporate. Alright, so these have already been cleaned with alcohol. Right here. I don't remember how to play this. Gotta make a sandwich. Oh, no. What did I do? Thank you. Wait, am I out of pepper? Oh, whatever. Get back to the demo. Burger time is ready. Alright, I'll re-clean that one. Let's go ahead and test out the Karate Kid. Whoops. I've never played this game. Castlevania. All right. Get here and play. Go back to this Mario. Yes. See if I can do the flag. Probably get 400. Alright, I'm gonna check the video and refill my coffee, and I'll be right back. And that one I've cleaned like 3 times. It was pretty bad. Oh, whoa. What is this? Never heard of this. Rygar. I recommend it. Just so you know, I tried this game like 5 times and re-cleaned it a bunch of times. I'm just cutting all that out. Push these off. Now I remember. Oh yeah, I'll have to play this one again later. I remember this one. All right, let's see what this one's all about. Clean it again. Mickey Mouse Capade, take 2. Thank you.
pretty cool.
Everybody knows Tetris.
Thank you.
All right, this will be the last one I'm testing because this video is over 20 minutes long now. Contra. So if you enjoyed this video, please comment, like, subscribe. Let me know. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe.